There is a moment when you realize what the pain has made of you. In hiding, curled in on yourself, unable to show the world your face. Acting on instinct, lashing out, even at those closest to you. Time has passed, and time is a thief. It has stolen your memories. The agony has faded, but so has every precious moment of joy. You have been hollowed out from the inside, and there's nothing left of the person you used to be. But you try. You try to remember how to smile. You try to remember how to love. And one day you crawl out from your hiding place and step back into the world. And then, every day, you do what you must to survive.
What was that?
Nothing. Don't worry.
Pretending it's not there won't make it go away.
Salim, it's just turbulence. It'll settle down soon.
Yes, yes, I know. It's hard, though. You know, your head tells you one thing, but your heart disagrees.
Try to sleep.
I couldn't. I keep imagining what might go wrong.
I know someone who can help you.
And who's that? Marka. Oh, I'd no idea you brought him.
I didn't want him to be lonely.
I know, my heart. It's good for him to have an adventure, but he'll be glad when this journey's over, I think. He's had a hard life.
And there's so much more to come.
Alex?
Yeah, him.
Oh.
Yasmin, get up here! Hello. Hello. Algiers. Can anyone read me? Mayday! Mayday!
Don't forget. Don't lose it. No. No. Come on. Need to find him. He must understand. Don't forget. It's her. It's all because of her. Focus! I am Tessie. I am still Tessie.
I have laudanum. It will help, but you must try to keep calm, or it will get worse. Do not allow yourself anger. Do not allow yourself to fear. You understand me, Tassie?
Tessie!
My book. My handwriting. I don't remember. The doctor. I'm here.
Crew of the Cassandra, can anyone hear me? This is Dr. Metzian. Mrs. Ritter, Salim, is anyone there?
Hello? This is Tazi?
Eva! Can anyone hear me?
Useless.
Cassandra, this is Anton Metzian. Please, say something.
Stay in here. It's just going to get hotter. The door's broken. There was a handle, I think. Before. So hot in here. Oh, Mother Mary.
Help! For God's sake, help me!
I remember. People were hurt. In the crash, I was here. I think. Where did they go? Where's Salim?
It's all right, my friend. We'll get you out.
Fry out here. Wait, thank you.
But we've no choice. We need to get them to shelter.
I know. It's Salim. He's hurt. You know what he's like.
Let's get him down there, then you and I can sit on him while the doc takes a look. Don't worry. The caves aren't far.
Caves. Salim! Salim, are you there? been here.
So, we'll be shot with salt. Instead of dying first, I agree.
Leon.
What? No point getting your hopes up. We're in this shit.
Oh, there is a cave. Oh, thank God.
Rachel, yeah, she organized those lectures in London, and Charlie back at the Institute recommended her. Got a good head on her.
Dearest Susan, dearest Alfie, the stories don't do this place justice. It is amazing. You've never seen anywhere as busy as the market in Algiers. The smells, the flavours, the colours, and oh, the noise. I may have picked you both up a little something. You never know your luck. All my love, always. Dad.
Oh, Tazi, look at the hands. Such tiny, perfect fingers. Hello. Hello, my little one.
It's all right. I can manage.
Come on. Not far now. Hello? Is anyone there? Salim!
I had something to say to you, a whole speech, something poetic, but...
You don't need to say anything.
I know, it's just... I never thought this would happen. Any of this. You and me, I would never have imagined it.
Selim, there is no one I would rather spend my time with.
Really?
Really? Stop worrying, I'm in love with you, you idiot.
You are my heart, Tazi Trianon.
I said no poetry.
Hold him more tightly, or the stitching will tear.
I'm sorry. I will be still.
Salim, I have you. I have you.
Thank you.
won't stay here. There's something in the tunnels, I swear it.
You won't be staying. You'll be with us, and I'll take care of you. Come here.
What a beautiful girl. Is that your daughter?
Yes.
My father keeps nagging me for grandchildren. Did you leave her in Paris?
Yes.
Is she with her grand...
Yasmin, I'd like to check the Sadiola samples are packed up. Give me a hand.
Of course, Mr. Mitchell. Sorry, Hank.
I seem to spend my life around efficient women who think I'm not taking things seriously enough.
To those who follow, I am Salim Hanachi. I crashed with the crew of the Cassandra on March 3rd, 1937. I and others were injured. We stayed while the rest of the crew went for help. My companions are dead now, and the radio is broken. I cannot wait alone. There is some sort of creature here. I must go after the crew as best I can. They followed the path through the mountain. I will leave signs. Tazi, if I do not find you, and by some chance you are reading this, know that you are my heart.
Oh, why couldn't you wait? I'll find you. I promise. Said he'd leave a trail.
I went to see Monsieur Esperandio at the market, but he has no more work until next week. I know that Tazi has savings, and I know that something will come, but it is hard. It is not just two of us now. I want to know that I'm keeping them safe.
This is from Salim's old diary. I'm not sure this is the best idea. Or something. What was that? Careful. What's wrong with me? This isn't where I... How did I get here? What did I do? What is this stuff?
This thing on my wrist, it feels alive. Is it mine? I don't remember. Sense everything he said, but it's such stupid fucking self-sacrificing bullshit.
Listen, I know Salim, and I know you. I know what you're capable of. He'll make it, and you'll get back to him even if all hell stands in your way.
I'm so fucking scared, Hank.
I know.
So don't you cry. Sleep well, Alice. Torches. Someone's been here. Hello? Anyone? bracelet. It's glowing again.
Looking for something. Food is ready. Oh, can I see?
It's not finished.
It's terrible. Absolutely terrible.
Get out of here!
By the window. I should get cold.
It's not cold. This is normal for Paris.
All right, I'll get cold.
Paperwork. This is as official as I need it to be. I love you, Salim. Put the damn ring on.
Oh, my heart. I will put the damn ring on. And you will wear mine.
I think. And I must have driven him crazy. But no curfew, no locked doors. Just this compass. He said it was so I would always find my way home.
I wish I'd known him better.
So do I.
Hey!
Salim?
I'm here.
No! Alice? No! Alice! Alice? Salim? No. It felt so real. Something's different. I feel like I don't fit my body. Oh, what the hell? I'm heavy. My gut feels like...
Try to keep calm. That's what the doctor said. Oh, thank the Lord. He was here.
We said we would put him away. What's wrong?
Poor monkey. We should clean him. Stitch him up. He's so tattered.
Oh, my heart. What is it?
Alice will have a sister. I'm pregnant. My love, I'm here now. Please stay for me, please. My heart, heal my heart. What do I do now? We're supposed to find you.
I know I will not live. It
does not hurt now. I have lost you, Tazi. It is only for a time. I know you will escape. You carry something so precious. Live for us, Tazi. Live for the child. Live and be free. And one bright day we will all be together again. Know that you are my heart.